So initially, like I said, I would take images, like paintings, photography, just different images from different sources, sort of mix them together in Photoshop and create a rough sketch. And a lot of it is very intuitive. It just sort of, there's no reasoning behind it. It's more about a kind of greedy search for where is the image, and I gotta make a really good image that satisfies me. And so a lot of the meaning is not so much located in the representation of like what the image represents, but more so in the act of producing